long time ago, there lived a powerful sorceress called Ceridwen, and she had a son and a daughter. Her daughter Caerfyw was beautiful, kind and gentle, and everybody loved her. The complete opposite of her brother. Morvran was ugly and foul-tempered, and nobody wanted to be in his company. Ceridwen felt sorry for her son, and decided to brew him a magical potion that would make him the most knowledgeable and wisest man in the world, and so everybody would want to be in his company. To brew this potion, she would have to collect pieces of all the plants, all the trees, and all the flowers in the world, and boil it in a cauldron for a year and a day. At the end of this time, a single drop would shoot out and it would contain all the knowledge of the world. The rest would be poison. For this task, she employed a blind old man to tend to the fire and a young boy called Gwion to stir the potion while she gathered all the ingredients together and placed them carefully into the cauldron. For that entire year, Ceridwen didn't sleep a wink, but on the final night, she decided to have a little nap. She left the care of the potion in Gwion's hands, and she fell into a deep sleep. Gwion continued with stirring and stirring the potion, minding his own business. Then all of a sudden, a single burning hot drop of a potion spat out of the cauldron and landed on his thumb. Without thinking, he placed the thumb in his mouth and swallowed that one enchanted drop. Ceridwen awoke in a rage and stamped down the stairs, ready to kill Gwion. But he was nowhere to be found. In his newfound wisdom, he foresaw that his mistress would be angry and decided to sneak away into the night. After many adventures, Gwion came to be known as Taliesin, the most celebrated and wisest bard in all of Wales.